Georgia State University, an affiliate of the Music for All National Festival presented by Yamaha. My name is Tom Knight, and it's my pleasure to serve as Master of Ceremonies. We are thrilled for you to join us at this year's festival, featuring 18 outstanding concerts. Please turn off or silence all cell phones and other electronic devices and refrain from using them during performances. Flash photography, video, and audio recordings are prohibited. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome the Cass High School Wind Ensemble from White, Georgia. The Wind Ensemble is under the direction of Samuel Iddings, Alex Shive, and Abigail Russell, and is supported by Principal Stephen D. Rivard. Cass High School Wind Ensemble's musical selections include Perthshire Majesty by Samuel Hazo, White Rose March by John Philip Sousa, Shenandoah by Frank Ticheli, Fantasia for Alto Saxophone by Claude T. Smith, and Italian Rhapsody by Julie Giroux. About the piece, composer Samuel Hazo writes, "If you look up the derivation of the name David Gregory, you'll find that it means beloved watchman. I cannot imagine a more accurate name for a person who has devoted himself to serve as a guardian and inspirer of people in all stages of life. Although I have only known Dr. David Gregory for roughly 1 year, he is the type of person whom I feel I've known my whole life. Furthermore, I've witnessed through David's unique qualities in friendship and musicianship his unequivocal compassion for those who wish to advance music and the quality of his education. When David and the Terra Winds membership commissioned me to compose a piece for their ensemble, I knew that the greatest challenge would be to create music that equaled the genuine warmth exhibited by the musicians I'd gotten to know. Consequently, the graciousness of the Terra Winds members predetermined the lush feel of this composition, but I still had to pinpoint a style in which to write. When I found out that David's ancestry led back to County Perthshire in Scotland, the style was set. Perthshire Majesty, a Scottish ballad for wind band, was written for my friends in the Terra Winds of Atlanta, Georgia, conducted by my dear friend, Dr. David Gregory, president of the National Band Association. Please welcome the Cass High School Wind Ensemble. Rose March was written in 1917 to commemorate White Rose Day during the Flower Festival in York, Pennsylvania. The White Rose is the emblem of the House of York in England, for which the town was named. The commission stipulated that the march be based on themes from the opera Natonis, composed by local banker Charles C. Frick. Sousa's original contributions likely included the introduction and the break strain, with the remaining themes orchestrated by Sousa. Please welcome Abigail Russell with the Cass High School Wind Ensemble. Works mood ranges from exaltation. Please welcome Alex Shive with the Cass High School Wind Ensemble. Composed in 1983 for saxophone virtuoso Dale Underwood, this magnificent work has become one of the premier solo compositions of the 20th century. Its reputation has been proven by its appearance in conservatory curricula and by its popularity among young saxophonists for concerto competitions. Please welcome Samuel Iddings to the podium to conduct Fantasia for alto saxophone. Thank you. Italian Rhapsody is a collection of Italian folk songs and a few operatic excerpts scored with Italian gusto. Solo clarinet opens this work with a certain mafioso flair developing into a devious rendition of the Italian wedding song number 2, also known as the Wedding Tarantella. Caderna, composed by A.D. Arcangelo, is presented in both an Italian street band and contemporary march style. Puccini's La Bohème makes an appearance as an accordion player serenading young lovers in the moonlight. The finale features Luigi Denza's Funiculi Funiculae, Giuseppe Verdi's Anvil Chorus, and Rossini's Barbara of Seville. Italian operatic and folk song musical quotes are interlaced throughout the work. See if you can find them all. Scored with an Italian passion for family and feasting, Italian Rhapsody is definitely one very spicy meatball. For their final selection, please welcome back Samuel Iddings with the Cass High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Cass High School Wind Ensemble.